G'day, my name's Wilfred West from Loch, Victoria, Australia. The time is 27 past 10 in the morning and we're at the Loch Surf Beach Lookout. I hope you like this video, and if so, please subscribe. Now, looks like we've got one walker. Absolutely beautiful day today, not much wind. It's only about 11 degrees, but feels a lot warmer. You can see the gas rigs you don't normally get to see each day. It's zoomed in halfway. And the other one should be to the left. I'll see if I can get a shot of the other one. There it is. This is the bigger one, the bigger ones. It looks like a boat, but it's actually a gas rig and it might be a boat tied up next to it. But you don't normally get to see that one or the other one here in the centre. You normally get to see this one here. The one you normally get to see every day. On most days anyway, you get to see this one. Except when the high tide or very, very cloudy. I'm surprised there's no fishermen today. This is perfectly flat almost. Oh, wow. There can be a couple of people who take the boats out day like today. My name's Wilfred West from Loch, Victoria, Australia, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You all have a great day now.